What's up everybody, Mrs. is back today with some more Resident Evil 2 videos for you guys, and this may indeed be our last video. I know we're approaching the end, and getting closer and closer to the finish of Leon's story. We may have two more episodes if I can't finish everything up in this episode, but I'm optimistic. I'm hoping that we can knock this out and get this one finished so that we can go ahead and start working on some more stuff. I've got some more games, I've got some more stuff I want to play and get some videos up for you guys, so I'm looking forward to being able to finish this. And last time we left off with we had just been able to access this new area. Okay, make sure I have everything I need. We just accessed an area, but we ran out of time. So, let's go ahead and take this. Just in case. And we'll continue on. But I am excited to see what this new area has to offer. And just what exactly the final boss is going to be. I'm gonna feel really dumb too if there's like a save point like right here, because I got like halfway across this bridge at the end of the last video and had to stop so that just in case like this didn't take a long time. Alright. Excellent. What do we have here? Lab digital video cassette. Okay. Grenade, nice. Maybe not. Oh god, why is this all bent? It's not looking good. Oh, there's an item box. What we got here? OSS. So it's the first one. Cool. What do we got from that? What does that do for us? Oh, we got a computer up and running. William Burton's inbox. Sender Jane Doyle, subject suspending research on G. The Umbrella Corporation has decided to cease all research on G, which was ongoing at the Nest Underground Laboratory. All funding for this project has been cut, and Laboratory Director William Burton has been removed from his post. Thank you for your mail, Dr. Burton. Top Brass has expressed an interest in this evolving bioweapon you mentioned. Do not worry about costs. Our company is the most well-funded in the whole United States. I heard the good news. G is almost ready. Strange never thought to report to the research lab here at Umbrella HQ, but I suppose I can let that slide. Anyway, send over the data, would you? And don't worry, you've done good work on G, but we can take care of the rest. You are under suspicion of breaching your contract when the Umbrella Corporation has become clear that you have claimed ownership of the G project and have been in unauthorized contact with the U.S. military. Please respond to the investigation committee summoned within 24 hours. Okay. So, this was all to Dr. Burton. It looks like he was trying to sell G to the military. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that machine does not look fun. Let's see here. Oh, an herb. Nice. Oh, this has served its purpose. Also, I don't think I'm gonna need this tape. I would have to go back to... Oh, wait. I didn't see that. Okay, what do we have here? Oh, I didn't even read it. I should have read up, like, examined the tape.
Dr. Birkin, you come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work! I'm not handing over anything!
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive!
Rest in peace, buddy.
So those were G-Sync.
Operation Nest Wrecker. Okay. Interesting. Get rid of that. Now we'll continue. Bioreactors room. Okay, we got some suits. Any goodies I can pick up? What we got here? Gunpowder. Nice. I think I used all the gunpowder I have, so... What? That kind of hurts my eyes. I guess I'm disinfected now. Anything over here? No? Cool. What do we have over here? Really like this. What is that stuff? Yeah, I'm not liking this at all. Oh, what is that? Yeah, this is really gross, and I'm really not feeling it. Research diary. After the G embryo was implanted in the subject, we made a 50-centimeter incision from the chest to the abdomen and began our observations. With the help of the medical team, the subject's consciousness level was kept between 15, lucid, GCS, 10. However, the subject's consciousness level deteriorated and further observation was deemed unnecessary. The subject was then disposed of. The G virus was administered to subject Hava 1. Hava 1 mutated in a G form and was introduced to a group of 30 test subjects. After 2 hours, 36 minutes, it was observed that all but one of the test subjects had been implanted with an embryo. All subjects were disposed of. One subject broke down during experimentation and took their own life. We administered the G virus to subject 628, who had shown slight resistance to the T virus. The virus was then introduced to subject 639, with whom 628 had a close relationship. 628 showed some signs of resistance but had been implanted with an embryo after 24 minutes. T-virus resistance does nothing to stop the mental deterioration caused by the G-virus. Okay. Interesting. Oh, this is where he died.
That was easy.
Oh, there's a sample left? Oh.
Alright, now back to Ada.
I didn't even know there was a sample left. Oh, that's great. Lockdown. I should have grabbed that green herb, huh? Self-destructive? What? Oh, God. I guess I need to make a new save over the original save. Self-destruct sequence. That did not sound good, boys and girls. That did not sound good at all. Oh, there's not them. What's that? Gunpowder. Okay. 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 Hello! That's not good.
He's mine.
What? Whoa. Okay.
Why?
The thing's not dead. The thing is not dead.
Your umbrella too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Tell me everything. Right from the start.
I don't have time for that, Leon! Jesus! That's not good at all.
What are you doing?
We can't let him get away!
So now I have to fight him?
Alright. Me on this here.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay, okay. Okay, we got an R, we got an R. Got another R. Got another R. Okay. Flash grenade, cool. Ah! Oh, I don't know how. Oh, I missed. That sucks. Fuel? Ooh. Is this good? Hold on. This dude is on fire. Ah! Ow. Ah. That's not good. That fire did not do as much as I wanted it to. What is this? Come to me. Grenade. Okay. Ugh. Ow. Ow. Get out of my way. Why is he so glowing? Ow. Oh, heck yeah. Wait, is he dead? Please tell me he's dead. Please. Please be dead. Oh, thank God. Jesus. Okay, so there's still a bunch of stuff on here. Come to me. Come to me. All these goodies. Oh, a first aid spray? Heck yeah. What's this? Handgun ammo? Nice. Let's combine. I don't think I've seen it, like, full. Since I've had this, like, I don't think I've seen the handgun thing full. Okay, so we got Birkin. He's donezo. The male Birkin, that is. And that's everything. Let's go back up this way. Woo! Alrighty. Oh, this girl is so dead, isn't she? She's dead. What you gonna do, buddy? What you gonna do with the G-virus? Yeah, yeah, self-destruct, I know. Oh, I guess I should save it now that I've defeated the baddie. Wait, where was the save? Wait, there's not a safe here, is there? There's not. Well. Hello, Ada. Long time no see. Are you hacking it? Nice.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
We make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you.
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun. I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot. But I don't think you can.
Jesus. Oh. No. Jesus Christ. Why would you do that? Oh my god. Are you serious? It is worth it. No. No.
Take care of yourself, Leon. No!
Well, that's sad. Poor Leon. She's not dead, buddy. Alright. Well, the place is falling apart, and I'm timed. That's awesome. At least she hacked it first. That's nice of her. The fact that I'm timed kind of sucks. I guess I should go ahead and heal so that I move faster. I've got 10 minutes to get out of here. The elevator ride itself is going to take some time. I can't afford to be slowed down by whatever it is I'm probably going to be slowed down by. Oh, hello. Alright, the clock is ticking. Dang, how long is it gonna... Okay. Go, 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 go. First aid spray, sure thing. Oh, cutscene. Yeah, just chill, buddy, we got time. What's up, Claire? It is Claire.
Leon? You're down here too.
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. What's that, a knife? Is that everything here? Cool. Okay, okay. Oh, a typewriter. Good, good, good. It's over right here. Okay, okay. There's stuff in here to pick up. Go down, go down, go down. Oh, hello. Okay. Take that. Go this way. Is there gonna be an enemy right here when I jump down? This music is tripping me up. Ducked. Oh, hello, Tyrant. Come here, buddy. Hey, language, Leon. Run, 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 run. Yeah, stay down. Okay, keep going, buddy. Keep going. Oh, that's fire. That's not good. Tyrant's gonna be right there.
Oh,
God. What? Oh, jump, Leon, jump! Ow. Okay. What did that do? What's going on? Did that kill Tyrant? Okay. So I need to go this way. There's an item. Let's store this. I think I want to keep every. I don't think I'll need this. Maybe. I'll keep it just to be safe. Joint plug. Oh my god. Okay. There's a freaking time limit, and I've got. This is bad. Let's store this. Store this. Move it up. Pick up this thing, whatever it is. Oh god, that sounded like Tyrant. Okay. Cool. Let me guess. Tyrant's gonna jump out of that. Oh, maybe not. Wait, what? I'm so confused. There's the big boy. Oh, he is angry. He is very angry. And he's on fire. Okay, the flamethrower's probably not gonna work. I have the most handgun ammo. So what if... Ow! He's so fast. Let me go ahead and use this. Let's try this out. Hey, buddy. Yeah! How you like them apples? Oh, I missed. Ow. I was hoping that would stop his animation. It did not. That didn't feel good, did it? Ow! How much damage is this dude gonna take? Okay, so we can crush the rocks. Oh, I'm out of ammo! I guess I'm dead. Well, that's trash. Ow, got me on that bad swing. The heart, okay, yeah. That's what I need to hit. Ow. Maybe I should just try shooting him in the heart with this thing. That hurt a little bit. Let's go ahead and use this.
Uh-oh,
Okay, we got explosions. Is this good or bad? What's going on? What's that doing? What is that? No! That's convenient. Was that Ada? Oh, ow. That's awesome. Yeah? Get wrecked, broski.
You have arrived at the bottom level.
And Ada's alive? Man. Oh, hello. Maybe we should... Actually, yeah, what's up? Bink! That's awesome. It's a train. I need to be on that train.
Gotta get out of here.
No, God. Get up, buddy. Good job. All right. That's what I like to see. That is what I like to see. Riding on the train, relaxing and having a good time. We lost the G-Virus, but... Oh, well, no, that's the... That's the thingamajigger. I wonder what would happen if I would have dropped that. Like, took it out of my inventory. Ah, she's not dead, bro. She's not dead, bro. Oh, he threw it out. That's sad. Should have kept on to it. Oh, is this where she pops out? The train door? Oh.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
And there's a child. Okay. Yeah. I guess that's it. Well, thank you guys for watching. This has been very fun, and I have enjoyed this game quite a lot. I do intend on playing Claire's portion of the game. I do not know at what point I will be playing Claire's portion of the game. I have a lot of stuff. A lot of games that I really like to play. I've had Red Dead Redemption since the game came out, and I haven't even installed it. I have Sekiro. I really want to play that game. Mortal Kombat just came out, so I've got a lot of games and a lot of stuff I'd really like to get up for you guys. But I don't know how long it will be, and I don't know how long it'll take. But I will try to be more uploading, or I have more uploading and that kind of thing. I kind of want to skip this, but I don't want to miss a cutscene. Okay, there's an after cutscene. Okay. That didn't look good at all. That had tentacles. I made a B. Wow. I'm trash. Oh well, I had 32 saves. That's a lot of saves. All right, that is. Oh. I unplugged this. I don't know if you guys can still hear me. I actually unplugged my microphone, so I'm sorry. But this has been Resident Evil 2. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next video.